15.58 grams. And right here we have 15.3 grams. First we have a toothpick, a very light item. Right here we have 0.54 grams. And let's see what it will show you. 0.5 grams we have right here. So it's okay. Let's see next item. 1.17 grams. And let's see what it will show us. 1.0 grams. So not the same. Let's see next one. 1.79. And here we have 1.6. Let's go to heavier items. 15.58 grams. And right here we have 15.3 grams. Let's see the next one. 25.88 grams. 25.4. Now 0.6.5 grams. 50.97 grams. 40.5.7.4.